Okay, I'll buy a ridiculous skin if I have enough for it after I buy the two other skins. Look, it doesn't have a different attack or super. It's basically a 30 gem skin, but they increased it to 80. So I'll buy it if I have enough after I buy Heroin BB and Little Helper Penny. Do you agree with it? Comment down below if I should buy it or not. But see? No new changes, expect model. Alright then. I'll buy it if I have enough gems afterwards.